Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Metal Hellsinger tonight. Last time we were getting a little angry because the final boss turns out to be bullshit on hard. A little bit of bullshit. But we're gonna try to beat it anyway, so let's go for it. Let's fucking go for it. If we get brickwalled here enough, we might just skip it and go right toward the hardest difficulty and try to make it as far as we can through that. But we'll see. We'll see how we do here. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. It's fine. Let's go. Let's just kill things to the beat and everything will be fine. All right. Level itself is like 20 minutes and then the boss is, starts off the bullshit phase.
Was good to be back.
Already explosive. Already screwed it up. No extra points you get for slaughtering. It's just for health refills. Oops, forgot about this guy. As long as we don't need to heal, we should just be putting an extra bullet in something instead of slaughtering it. It's faster. Unless we need to, like, do a quick dodge or something. Get places fast, that works too, but... actually kill him.
Nope.
Didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up. Hey, Omega Weapon. Hey, came over. How you doing? Good to see ya. Don't get to rule the hill being a dumb. Alright, quick, respawn me please, thank you. Shield idiot there. I don't understand how that hit me. Jumped clear of it. Whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, it would help if I didn't cut caught on every fucking wall in here. Score token thing somewhere. There it is. Okay, thank you. Oh, missed it. Come on, just pick the damn thing up! Jesus! Okay. Great hitbox there. Jumped at it twice. I missed it both times somehow. Okay, pick it up! Okay, I'm literally in the middle of it. Okay, sure.
got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's him.
Really offbeat there.
One of these days.
But hey, headed in with 11.6 and full combo rage, whatever thing. So whatever. Not terrible, I guess, but doesn't really matter in this first phase, does it? Because either we eat shit in like 2 seconds or we make it to second phase, and there's no real middle ground, is there? Okay. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that's great. Love that I can't fucking avoid whatever it is. Fucking AoE lava wave bullshit lasts forever. And we can only jump twice, so we can't even avoid it. Ah! Great. Cool. Well, there's one attempt.
The seed of it all began.
Yeah, I know the lava waves come from the deep red bullets. Like, we've established that much, but just impossible to avoid. Infinite fucking melee range. Incredible. Just the best. Just
occurred to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got a memory back to me, you don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy.
Fucking kidding me. Fucking Mr. Olympic long jump over here. Okay, I don't know what anti-air got me there. That's fucking cool. Fucking cool as hell. Love it when I get hit by invisible bullshit. It's the best. You do have to press the trigger in time with the music. You cannot just hold it. Yes. There is an accessibility feature you can turn on where no matter what you do, it'll treat it as on beat. The seed of but to me, that takes like all of the stuff out of the game, so we're not gonna do that. All right, let's do it again. Okay, well, there's a hard crash. Whee! Awesome. Alright, yeah, get through during... Oh, and it left my controller on permanent fucking vibrate. Oh, no, there it goes. Okay. Great. Super good. Alright. Very good. Awesome. The best. Love it. Alright, let's make sure it captures the correct window this time, huh? Get it? There we go. Okay. That had a not bad start to it, too. And, you know, it just told me that I was not going to play anymore. Alright. Cool. Very good. Gives us a moment to breathe, I suppose. Moment to breathe and have a drink and relax. Shake our heads, the futility of it all. Alright. Actually... Also gives me a moment to shed the sweatshirt. I don't know what it is about this game in particular. I mean, aside from how angering it makes me. That I start overheating. Get real warm. Know why I start with my sweatshirt on. That's not a good move. Alright, let's go. Seed of Law. Seed of Law, yeah, whatever.
Well, it was good to be back. We'll be right back.
What the hell did it hit me? This little shithead here? By which I mean this big shithead?
Was up to something since you got a memory.
Oops, I didn't mean to explode that.
Don't get to rule the hills by being a dumb.
And it crashed again. Okay. Cool. That's awesome. I love it. I love getting to some place with, you know, a reasonable amount of skill and then just having it hard crash. Great. All right. Cool. This is good. This is fun. Love repeating myself over and over with no end. I mean, I do that regardless, but, you know, having it enforced upon me fucking sucks ass. Oh boy. Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is just fine. Please capture the fucking game. Thank you. Good. Gravy. Oh boy. So I've gotten a total of 1.4 runs in. Awesome. Love it. Sure. Okay. Yes, this is running through Proton, Kenny.
The seed of law.
That was fine. It's fine for the first 3 weeks I played.
It was good to be.
This week has not been good, apparently. getting warmed up. Yeah, fuck me, I guess. Because they can hit every shot.
The seed of law.
All their shots of AoE, no matter how I dodge, comes right for me. Love it. Fucking love it. Down, fucking coward.
Since you got a memory back to me. don't get to rule the hills by being a duck.
What the fuck hit me there? Fuck you! Asshole. Oh, managed to get by that. Awesome. Fuck you.
Down your lips, the best bell, just a beat for you.
That didn't hit him at all. Incredible. Just fucking great.
Deal back there. But I guess that's him. One of these days.
Cool. It only took us 2.5 runs to get back this far. Mostly through no fault of our own.
All I knew was we's about to find out the hard way.
Okay. Come on. Thank you. Incredible. Just fucking incredible. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. Because there's no way. There's no fucking way to stay in the air and also shoot the bitch. Infinite fucking range. Dude, get off the bridge and come down. Asshole. Get down here! Fuck you! Thank you. Okay. Actually fucking work.
Didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got a memory back to me and all, you don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Dealing with that fucker. Or that guy. Okay. Yeah. Fat lot of fucking good that did. Okay, get off the wall! Oh my god. Fucking incredible. How did he still hit me? that he didn't get touched by that at all, I'm sure. Bastard. Hey, oh my god. Why are there so many of those fuckers? Another one. Why? Fuck.
Brett got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get there.
One of these days, I'm gonna get mine, which by one of these days, I mean in the next 10 seconds. How am I back to fucking low health already? Oh my. Yeah, okay, well, that explains it, I guess.
Unknown heard the music now. There was still more to
Yeah,
do.
Shut up, Troy Baker. Piece of shit. Get yourself out of that skull and help me out. Jesus. 14.9, is that a new high score? No, it is not. 15.3.
Oh my god. That's annoying.
Love spending 20 minutes in the level and then just getting wrecked in 10 seconds. That's fucking cool. What a great boss.
Thank you. It occurred to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back from me at home, you don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Are you serious? Why did I take so much damage there? Get off the wall, you fucking idiots. God.
Haven't heard that one.
In-fuck-incredible. In-fuck-incredible, that's great.
Mm-hmm.
Take 80% of my health in one shot from out of fucking nowhere. That's great, I love it. Fucking love it. What a great enemy that fucking giant leaping asshole is. How did he get all the way up there in like half a beat? Asshole. Oh yeah, uh-huh. I'm sure that hit me.
Judge was up to something since she got her memory back to me. You don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Hey, thank you for getting caught on every damn corner again. Oh, big giant explosion hardly staggers him. Where'd he go? Okay, yep. doing up there, you fucking coward? Incredible. Oh, there's a second one. Awesome. Their attacks can go through walls. Super good. Thank you.
she get rid of him. Woman isn't afraid of him. I tell you now, I should have thought about that one.
Guy just disappear into the ground. Seems like bullshit.
Seemed to me like Judge got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's him. One of these days.
Okay. Well, what's the over-under in this one? 5 seconds, maybe? Like, there's a little raised platform to the left, I think. Like, we'll try to go up there. No, it's blocked off. Never mind.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do? There is no way around any of this. And I'm out of health, drops, and I'm fucking dead. Okay. Yeah, all right. Nope. Can't go on the left platform that's blocked off. We got two health drops that are good for a round and a half, maybe. Because as soon as you get tagged once, you get knocked out of the sky right into the fucking AoE. It's super cool and awesome. Fucking hell. Whatever. Drop feet there. Hit the fucker. Oh my god. Stop shooting around him and hit him. Incredible. He still hits me. I dashed right through it, and it's supposed to make you invincible, but it doesn't fucking work. They fucking lied to you. Like, oh yeah, you can, you're invincible when you dash. No bullshit. Doesn't work like that.
Back then that maybe the judge was up to something.
Since you got memory back to being, don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Invincible to power-ups, yeah, pretty much, right? I was on the other side of the wall, and that still hit me. Yeah, extremely fair. Very fucking fair. Here, but I didn't because I'm a big smart one. Wow, incredible. Their dodges actually fucking work. Mine? Don't do a damn thing. I looked over here and there wasn't a second one. But no, fucking magically coming out of the ether. How's he not dead? Put like five bullets in his ass. There we go.
Go after him. Why'd she get rid of him? I wonder how afraid of him. I'll tell you now, I should have thought about that before.
Excuse me. That guy spawned under the geometry. Fucking fun as hell. What did I get hit by? Let's not shoot at the dude that's right next to you. Why would you do that?
Yeah.
Why is this guy over here? Fuck off. My thing? No. That's him. Fucking empty. Great.
One of these days, they're gonna get there.
I think the only hope is to have the pistol ultimate ready to go, drop it dead fucking center, and hope that it actually does something. Otherwise, there's no way. I can't land a hit because I'm fucking bouncing around like a damn circus clown to avoid damage. Look at that. Like, I can't fucking do anything. What did I get hit by? Oh, I got fucking picked out of the air by your dumb fucking bone sword or something. And then there's this, which I can't fucking avoid any of.
She ain't gonna stop now.
Okay. Yeah. Super fucking fair. Fucking lying bitch-ass tutorial saying that the fucking dash will get you through bullets or something. Fuck that shit. It's either fucking false or such a tight-ass window. That's fucking impossible. Amazing, I get hit by the damage wave twice. Just fucking incredible. missed the big guys that I was aiming for.
Since you got a memory back to me, but you don't get to rule the hells by being a
Why can't I get a functional dodge like that? Bastard. Why are you shooting these dudes over there? Shoot the big fucker right in front of you! Jesus. That's why I put you down. Give me some cover fire. Still a tiny fucker behind me. No, okay, so I don't know what hit me there. Great.
Jeff's got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's him.
Hey.
One of these days, they're going to get there.
All right. Got the ultimate ready. It's going to plop it dead fucking center. Not quite point blank. Point blank seems ill-advised. Like right about there. I still got hit. What did I get hit by?
Music now. There was still more to do.
Okay, yeah, that was extremely fucking fair, wasn't it? Just incredible. Like nothing, there was nothing visible. Just absolutely fucking nothing there. Cool. Awesome. Fucking love it. Perfect fucking tracking on it. Double slaughter. Bullshit.
You're the same. way back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got a memory, be it. Don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Right. Okay, excuse me, asshole. Yeah, right, okay. Right. Sure, that hit me. Yeah, so that one. Why the fuck not? How did I still get hit by that? Fuck off! Incredible. Oh, and down I fall, and I'm probably dead. Oh no, that didn't kill me, huh? Incredible. The damage wave is way too fucking big.
to me like Judge got a raw deal back there.
But shit, wait.
I guess that's him.
Can't fill it by destroying this. Nuts and gum. Alright, well, last attempt at this. What do I have? No ultimates. Like, I have to charge my ultimate. I have to try to charge it, and then drop it, and then just fucking run around like a dumb fool. What the fuck? Where's your last thing? What the hell did I get hit by there? There's still shit coming down? Fuck off. What the hell? Fuck. I think I'm out of, yeah, nah, out of health.
She ain't gonna stop now.
And I don't really fucking understand how we got past first phase. Nothing felt different. Just to roll the fucking dice. Ugh. That's irritating. But hey, new high score. New PB, woohoo! Alright, we'll leave it there tonight. Pick this up again next time. I don't get it. I really do not understand. But, doesn't matter if I understand or not. As long as I get past the first phase, we have a fighting chance, maybe. Alright, whatever. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 PM CST. I'll be back here with Metal Hellsinger again. I will not feel good about leaving this unresolved on this last fight here. I think we can do it. It's just, it'll take a little bit of practice, I think. Then Thursday night, 7:30 PM CST, it'll be Shmup Book Club. We'll have a new shmup lined up for month of February, as well as the 5 from the 5th year anniversary for SBC. It'll be fun. Friday, Saturday, we're off, and Sunday, 7 PM CST, will be Long Play, some more Dead Cells. maybe make some progress there too. Who knows? Yeah, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.